So you want to turn this into this. Flop it around a little bit more. So what you're going to need for that is, if you don't have like a CD drive in your computer, you're going to need one of these. Next thing you're going to need is the computer. And then you're going to need one of these. Oh man, you're probably so loud. Whoopsies. So the next thing you're going to need to do is get an aux cord of some form. So right here I have like an audio or an AV to or aux to AV. So basically what you're going to do is take the aux port and plug it into your computer or device of like choice. So basically you could also use this exact same method with like a radio, which I'm pretty sure that's what they did in the 80s. So if you want to be super retro and just kind of figure it out, you could do that too. But what I'm going to do today is we're just going to get the CD onto my computer, and then we're going to transfer it over to this bad boy. All right, yeah, let's get to it. As you can see here, the most technologically advanced thing I have. You just press the little button. Uh-oh, what's in there? The Sims! Ah, fuck, I forgot about that. Okay, so first of all, you're going to place the CD right into the bad boy. This specific CD, I'm going to be using the tubes. I've never listened to them in a day in my life. But I'm hoping that it works out for me. So it should open a file, naturally. Okay, yeah, my E drive. So here's all the track lists. So what I'm going to do, wow, this is an old CD, is I'm going to make sure it's paused, go to the very beginning, make sure it's at 00. I went all the way back. Okay, now I'm at the very beginning. Let's shift back over here. Fuck, that was loud. Oh my god. Forgot to unwrap. I'm so unprepared. I'm so ill-prepared for all this.
Let's open this on camera. Am I focused?
There's so much going on. Wow. It's out of its little casing now. Look at that. Look at all that. It's a TDK. So this is like, it looks like a fancier one than the other ones that I have. So let's do this. And I'm going to place it like this. Pretty sure that's what it wants. Okay. Alright, so I did actually figure it out. So now, there shouldn't be any problem. My main thing was I wasn't pressing record. So that is crucial to this step-by-step play, okay? So basically, what we're going to do is you're going to look at this thing and you're going to be like, wow, old technology, right? And that's what you're going to do. And that's how it's going to be. And if you look here, it should just, you should be able to see it. I'm going to press, I'm going to actually set it up so I don't fuck this up. So basically, you're going to press record and now it's recording. And you're going to press play. Okay, so it's backwards. Okay, so I fucked it up. Record. I was going backwards. All right, and now it's playing. So something about this is I'm going to be playing this CD over this part right now so you can hear what I'm hearing. Down here, you can see there's the left and right speaker for the stereo. It's actually just like, it's Japanese people in the 70s introducing this band called The Tubes, which I've never heard of, but I've never listened to them before. I'm currently listening to them while I'm recording this, so if I'm really loud into the microphone, it's because I can't actually hear my own volume right now. So anyway, this is really cool, actually. I kind of dank with it, but that's pretty much it. So as soon as your music's done, hit stop and you'll have a real cassette. So I will see you when it is done. Listen to our single. Watch out and play it. Hi. So it is done. So check this out. Now we officially have a recorded tape. And I've used, so I'm going to use that up on something else, but
for this specific thing, let's show you, like, what happened.
Here's the tape. I'm gonna have to rewind it.
But,
open this bitch up. You got some Fleetwood Mac in here. A side first. Rewinding it. You wanna see?
Whoa! Wow! You can't see anything!
Alright, I got some better lighting. I'm holding a table lamp in my hand. Do you wanna check this out? Oh, you can't see it. It's in my hand now, though. Look at that. Wow, Sonic, hello. Anyway. So I'll press play. Here we go. You get the idea. Hi. Jeff the Goddess here. Back with another YouTube. I'm Jack Nelson now. But anyway, you get the idea. It works. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you found this somewhat informative or entertaining. Either way, I don't give a fuck. See you later, dudes.
This is my favorite part. The part where you can't tell what's going on. It's awesome.